The federal government, through the National Universities Commission, has ordered vice-chancellors to reopen schools and allow students to resume lectures. This was made known in a letter signed by the Director of Finance and Accounts of the NUC, Sam Onazi, on behalf of the Executive Secretary of the Commission, Professor Abubakar Rashid. Several meetings between ASUU and the federal government have ended in a deadlock.